But if you'll invite God into your suffering, the day will come, maybe in this life, maybe in the next life, where you look back and you say, though I don't want to go through that again, I wouldn't change it. Because it changed me and it helped other people.